Hey, Rosa. I saw you hadn't signed up for the blood drive yet, so brought you the sheet.
Sorry, I can't. I'm under 17 years old.
Wait, you didn't sign up last year either. Or the year before. Are you afraid of needles?
I don't like being stabbed by someone so they can steal my blood. I'm crazy.
This is amazing. You're scared of something I'm not. I'm tougher than you. I'm tougher than Rosa. I take it back. I'm so sorry. Look, it's okay. We all have fears. I'm so claustrophobic, I can't even go into the downstairs supply closet. I hear they have some hot new binder clips, but I'll never know.
I'm scared of businessmen. A whole army of gray-suited Brads and Chads trying to suck my soul and redeem it for frequent flyer miles.
Great, so you guys get it. Conversation over. Bye.
No. What if we each agree to face one of our fears today? For ourselves and for all of womankind.
Ugh, that sounds terrible. But I'm in.
Fine, I'll do it too.
Guys, come on. I really think this will be good for... Oh, wait, we're doing my thing? Okay, so I'm going to face my fear of confined spaces. When I'm ready, you will shut the trunk and leave me here for 30 minutes.
I left a juice box and a diaper in there for you, so you're gonna be fine.
Or we could all give in to our fears and keep our blood in our bodies like normal people.
No, Rosa, we are doing something important here. We are women standing up and supporting each other and becoming...
New fear, listening to Amy inspire us.
Be back in a half hour, Ames.
Wait! Come back! Come back, I can't do this!
No, you're the best!
You did it. How'd it go?
Well, the first 10 minutes were really terrible. The diaper did not fit. It was for a baby. But then I relaxed and I found my inner strength. I think the lesson here is that as women, we...
No! You close that trunk again and I will kill you! You hear me? I will kill you!
To conquer my fear of businessmen, I must walk among them. I will shake their clammy hands and listen to them talk about things like how hard Wednesdays can be. Does this outfit look drab and lifeless enough? Also, thanks, Amy, for letting me borrow it.
You're welcome. I wore that suit to prom. Student chaperone.
I guess this is really happening. How about those quarterly write-offs? And did you hear about the merger? Also, we all need to go in on those flowers for Beth. Ugh, Wednesdays.
Who are you again?
Gina from sales. I have the plant on my desk.
Oh, yeah. You want to sit with us?
We'll all be dead so soon.
What?
I would love to sit. That was a nightmare. I ate a Caesar salad wrap.
I'm so proud of you, you lioness. You faced your fear.
And I emerged victorious.
Yay!
That was a wig.
You didn't think I'd put my actual hair in a ponytail. Are you insane?
Sure you're ready to go through with this?
You know what? Today was stupid. But seeing you both overcome your fears did help me. And I think we've all grown as women.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Stab me! Stab me! Do it! Just do it!
Rosa?
I'm psyching myself up! Ah! Ah! Don't look at them! Look at me! Do your job! Drain me!